Get in.
How did you manage to get to Tony DeRozio?
I had bugs and wiretaps all over the damn place. When that weirdo left the...
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
Taking so long.
I give it a mug.
What a mug. He whispered vote.
Vote Tony off Dominic.
That's fucked up, man. I give him 6 months. At least.
Dominic, park anywhere.
I was gone for a
minute. DeRozio, how long you been here?
Months?
Mr. DeRozio ain't the second chance time. Do your job, and you might just live to see month two.
It would be difficult not to.
What?
I've already taken the appropriate...
You should clear on out of here.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. DeRozio made his very generous contribution to your campaign...
Oh, shit, right now?
Okay, okay. Here's what I want you to do. Follow him. See if you can get any pictures of him in the act. Then get your butt right.
Okay, how about this one? I know this son of a bitch has been dead since 64.
File it.
But he's dead.
And he old. Maybe somebody else owe him. Don't matter. You never clear the ledger with Mr. DeRozio. File it.
Don't worry about the start date. Mr. DeRozio is going to worry about the start date. You? No. You make sure the invoices are square. Man's going to want to see the books from Uncle's.
Is Hines making an appearance today?
Not yet. Best don't let him catch you in here with that cigarette.
How's it going?
We got us.
Huh?
You certainly are audacious, aren't you? Filthy fucking mongrel.
Take your fuck.
You really think you know how all this is gonna play out, don't you? Idiot!
No way Tony's still alive.
Hush! Whoever you are, you did real good getting up here. Leaving's gonna be a different story.
Yeah, just come on out.
Huh?
Scales me? Fuck you! I'm stuck here, but...
goddamn elevator. Get up and see if he's still in there.
Excuse me.
Get out of here.
To the bottom.
Where do you want to look?
Run! Run!
Lord, protect.
Excuse me.
Oh, my fault.
This ain't fair.
What's happening?
Please don't hurt me. Please.
That's a gun he's carrying.
Run. Somebody save me.
Run.
What the hell is happening?
Please don't hurt
me. I don't
want
to die.
Hello? One way to get him.
Holy shit. Hey, it's over here.
No.
Get Rick. Can't fucking move.
Took that sucker!
Somebody want to help me out here?
What's with all this?
Everybody, please. Oh shit!
I boxed in. Help me out here.
Available units. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
You got real police incoming. Boys feeling some pain.
Be advised.
Thanks. Watch your ass on the way out.
Guess this is where we find which direction you and I are headed. So you decided to toss a wrinkle in an already complicated situation. Only calling me to secure half this action suggests you may waver in your support of me. But motherfucker, I certainly hope you don't.
You need to let this play out, Cassandra. I understand your position, but I need to hear from everyone.
Cassandra can do all the foot stomping she wants. My guys secured half this district, and I expect their work to be rewarded.
Piss off as many folks loyal to you as possible? Is that your plan? In what world does that make any goddamn sense?
You do right by me, or you'll be seeing Richard Doucette again real soon.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini.
Fuck that floozy. I'm not stepping aside for the likes of her.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
You'll do what's right here, Lincoln, or there will be blood in the...
I value our partnership, Cassandra, but I hope you understand. I gotta go with Vito on this.
God damn it! You no different than Marcana, Georgia, or Sammy. Except, of course, you had a real chance to do some good for the Holler. But you turned your back once again on the people who loved you.
Oh, damn it, Chucky. Pissing people off is becoming your goddamn hobby. Deal with Cassandra properly, and then you make shit right with me.
Sorry to say this, pal. Really, I am. But she's gotta be done.
I know. I'll take care of her, don't worry. For now, we're done here. I'll circle up with you later on.
Intensifying their search for the colored male.
about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it. Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaux, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
Running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
In the French Ward.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
I'm in a hurry here.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Got her back home. You don't have to worry about it.
Do I look worried?
What?
It's like Christmas.
The Fly House. How can I get to Harry?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Holy shit, let me out of here.
You run with me now.
Watch it! Jesus!
Mm-hmm.
You're out of your mind!
Coming through!
Comes a fool! Careful, you dumbass!
Now, just how you do
it. You're the definition of uncivilized.
Since his folks left. I get it. But the whole picket fence, house, rug rat, that's never been me. It's kind of hard to... not divided. Conquered by that fucking underwire.
The hell is that?
Still can't believe it.
Excuse me.
Goddamn fucking Vietnam.
It'll be all right. Besides, I only be fighting for a year or so.
He came out of nowhere.
Long goddamn time. You do what it takes to get back here in one piece, yeah?
Hey!
Someone's being killed!
I'm gonna get killed by some candy-eyed mud people.
I don't think he wants me. Job. The plant's back up and running? We have to just...
Dang straight.
So she told the rest of us.
Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most...